Next, I'm going to talk about short-run profit or zero economic profit for a perfectly competitive firm. Remember, we talk about the cost structure of the firm. We have average total cost, average variable cost, as well as the marginal cost. Now, our firm is a price taker, so we take the market price, P1 as given, and P1 is also our marginal revenue curve. Next, we are going to equate marginal revenue equal to marginal cost to find the quantity we're going to produce, Q star. Recall that profit is equal to total revenue minus total cost. Total revenue is also equal to price times quantity. And total cost is also equal to average total cost times quantity. And therefore, your profit is equal to quantity times bracket price minus average total cost. So what is our current quantity? Our current quantity is Q star. And our price is given, it is P1. Where is our average total cost? We'll have to look for that. So we know average total cost is that blue line. And at the current quantity, Q star, we're going to look for our average total cost. Where is it? That's exactly here. And therefore, we can find our average total cost is here. That's the reason why our profit is equal to our quantity Q star times the difference between our price P1 and average total cost. Now, what happens if price drops to P2 such that your price is equal to average total cost? Well, in this case, because your profit is equal to quantity times price minus average total cost, and if your price is equal to average total cost, that means your economic profit is equal to zero. Now, I have another video talking about how when your economic profit is equal to zero, it doesn't mean that you're miserable. It only means that your accounting profit is just enough to cover your opportunity cost.